Welcome to another sum. This is our 3.3 exercise of NCERT solutions, and we will be dealing with today a very important sum. The first sum is that a fraction becomes 9 by 11 if 2 is added to both the numerator and denominator. So both the numerator and denominator, when a 2 is added, the fraction becomes 9 by 11. So we have the result, but we don't have the fraction. And if 3 is added both numerator and denominator, it becomes 5 by 6. So find the fraction, that is the question. So let the numerator, the unknown number is numerator and denominator. So let the numerator be x and let the denominator be y. So the fraction becomes x by y. Okay. Now come to the question. A fraction becomes 9 by 11. So x plus 2 by y plus 2, because 2 is added to both the numerator and denominator, the fraction becomes 9 by 11. This is our first equation. The second equation, same, x by 2, and we get 3 added to both numerator and denominator, the equation becomes 5 by 6. This is our second equation. Solve these two equations. Let x plus 2 by y plus 2, this will be a simple cross multiplication, which means x plus 2 equals to 9y plus 2. This one, 11x plus 22 equals to 9 by 2 plus 18. So 11x minus 9y equals to minus of 4. This is our third equation. And the fourth equation becomes x plus 3 equals to 5y plus 3. This becomes 6x plus 18 equals to 5y plus 15. This becomes this 5 equals to minus 3. This becomes our fourth equation. Now put this value. This one minus 4y. Let's say 9y minus 4. And this x becomes by 11. Put this in this equation. Put the value of x. So let me write down there. 6x minus 5y equals to minus 3. This becomes 6. 9y minus 4 by 11 by 5y equals to minus of 3. 9 6 are 54y minus 6 4s are 24 by 11. Let me do it in one step. I have done the LCM in one step. Minus 55 equals to 3. This is a bit of shortcut way, and I'm skipping the some steps in it. Minus 24 minus 50 minus 55y equals to minus of 33, right? This becomes minus of y equals to minus of 34 plus. This becomes 9 minus of y. That means y equals to 9. Now put this value of y in this equation. 6s 6x minus 5 into 9. Putting this equation in number 4 equation, plus to minus 3. So this becomes 6x 45 minus 3 42. That means 7. Okay. So the value of x is 7 and the value of y is 9. That means our equation is 7 by 9.